I got gum.
We can do it. Christian.
Buy a 50 cent shakes.
Come on.
Section. Where's our sophomores? Sophomores over here. Where's our juniors? Juniors here. Where's our seniors? Seniors all around. So a lot of times what we've done in the past is we see who can get the loudest. We'll point to the freshmen. Then we'll point to the sophomores. But today we've got freshmen and seniors on this side. And I believe, if I'm not mistaken, we've got sophomores and juniors over there. All right, so you guys on this side, seniors and freshmen, are orange. You guys on this side are blue. When I point to this side, we want everybody to yell orange. When we point to this side, we're going blue to get it started. If you're on that side down there, you're orange. The band, you're blue. All right, so real quick, we'll go real slow to start. Ready? When I point to this side, it's orange. When I point to this side, it's blue. Ready?
Whoa!
I'm pretty impressed. That was. Give yourself a round of applause for that. But we're not done. We're not done. We're not done. We're not done. Hey, you changed up. Ready? Everybody stay with me. Ready? Success they've had because these winter sports, they go quick. There's a lot of games, there's a lot of late nights, but these guys will be getting after it. Our first group is the girls' weightlifting team.
Nice.
All
got it!
Nice!
And I got a sneaky suspicion, and don't quote me on this, that they're going to bring home the state title this year, because they've been doing really, really well. Hey, on that tip, speaking of state titles, next up is our wrestling team. Let's welcome the wrestlers. Come on out, wrestling team.
Thank you.
off a big win last night is our girls basketball team. Let's give it up for the girls basketball team. Not overly aggressive through the paper.
Madison Hansen, Avery Shirley, that includes you guys. Everybody, to the middle of the floor. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got a little game plan for today. It's called Hungry Hungry Megapo. And in this game, you will have two of your officers on little scooters. And they will be rolling in to get as many dodgeballs as they can. At the end, the grade level with the most dodgeballs wins. Freshmen, your Hungry Hippos are Greg Arthur and Marie Artigas. Sophomores, you will have Sophia and Mackenzie. Juniors, you will have Charlie Mann and Peyton Mazza. And then the seniors, Blake Ehlers and Jose Mosqueda Torres. Please take your scooters.
I'm not a demon.
Hungry Hungry Hippos competition for the Winter Pep Rally is the junior class.
My grade. That's my grade, you all love.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, just a quick reminder, next week we've got our winter dress-up days. Monday, wear your cozy pajamas to school, ladies and gentlemen. Tuesday, your holiday character day. Coach Huber likes the pajama day. And then Wednesday is your ugly sweater day. Now, to close out the pep rally here, I need everybody to get out their phones. You are going to your Instagram and following at LBHSSGA. When we reach 600 followers, we will be giving away several gift cards to Starbucks, Chick-fil-A, Target, you name it, you can win it.
My bad. What's
up, Gabe?
Yeah. Just you. Doing a video. Just doing a video. You want to be in the video? I'm just saying hi. I'm just recording the important stuff out there. The most important. That's the reason why I can't record. Not, you know, for the audience.
All right, listen up. We still have a few more minutes. The band's going to play a song. I'm going to give the signal to the orange side first, and then I'll give it to the blue side, and we want you to go. But we're going to have the band play a song right now. Go ahead.